I get soldier man there, who they can keep me company. I get policeman, I get all kind of government mortal man. Now I make when they try for criminate, you say with a smoke jam, I go first, go jog, I gong. Why no they can criminate me and me boys there? Now na the barrack this, now they move on, no side for no get natural to the eat. Now I make we start this land here, go find them. We give the name saying at Tripoli, because soldiers who want a soldier there, because we work like soldiers at this land.
They didn't call me for my BC. So somebody don't sick. So why is that come? I can meet some of that problem there. Well, as I can tell you, let God help me. I God make anything so far who they do, let God put blessing. So we be go host to host. They tell people, they sensitize people how for comport, how for live. How you go maintain yourself when you're not able to get that sick from the other man. Talk to people and say, if you get the sick, not afraid, come out, say me how they feel so. Let me say, we don't say Ebola, we good, they go kill you. They try for give them confidence. Come meet we, tell me say, so and so. Who go go to you? Make sure say, oh, they go to the fall, like, take to the hospital, and we see say, come back.
Before Ebola, community people used to look them as bad boys, you understand? But after Ebola, over 2 months, they used to go from house to house, sensitizing people about Ebola, you understand? So doing all kind of mobilization. So to us, they have changed their life now.
The kind of people that suffer for us. So that all give you the courage to say, oh, come, any carry this work for Odua. Because so Odua, not for we know, but for we all. It's not the camp, no long can sooner, no long can see. No action, no day, because no job. So when money come, we just sit down and camp. If you think about Tripoli, think about Ebola time, you know. We don't do a lot in this country, Tripoli. But at least, at the 10 days, follow back laugh.
28 days, me and Bukayin to AKT, Gaddafi. 28 days now spend an emergency.
Survival.
So me na survival soon. I so happy when I come out, all the boys they appreciate me, the Tripoli boys there. About 7 boys, I lose them from Ebola. Government don't get no appreciate, they for appreciate, all for can now say for let the Tripoli boys. Now this one whole country, the one whole Sierra Leone, are the best boys them. Because the art all the boys they make, the boys them pull polo, for try for satisfy people and say that man they all sick. Or that person you call them quarantine, let no be different person to you and spend your money for kick Ebola come out of this country. One of this month, one of the Tripoli.
Kick Ebola out of Sierra Leone.
No more Ebola. No more virus. No more disease. We don't need no more disease in this country.
Enough.
We need to live in peace. We need jobs. We need jobs. Tripoli boys, you are the best boys in this country.
Sure.
We're going to trouble some boys. We need something to do.